Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are going to be starting Toy Soldiers, the new Toy Soldiers that got released. I don't even, it's Toy Soldiers War Chest is what it is called. I did go ahead and I bought the Ezio hero, the Assassin's Creed hero. We can take a quick look at the army. So we've got Da Vinci's flying, we got Ezio, 33 barreled organ, triple barreled cannon, matchlock tower. Giant crossbow, assassins of the Brotherhood, more assassins that are locked. You need coins. I have zero right now. I don't know why on this game, if you look at it, it's kind of like weird. Like, look at kind of it's off the screen. It's like the camera is not correct. It's like oh, what's it called? The borders aren't correct. But we're gonna be doing the single player campaign. We'll just have some fun and play through this. Okay, so is there a different campaigns for each? So this is Assassin's Creed campaign. If I switch over to Kaiser, there are different campaigns, I think. Maybe not. Maybe they're the same. I think they're the same. Okay, let's do the tutorial. I've played both of the other Toy Soldier games, but I don't remember too much how to play, so we'll go ahead and do the tutorial and see how this goes. Should be fun though. I really did love the original Toy Soldiers. I didn't play the second one as much, but I am pretty excited to play this one. I do want to take a look. Let's take a look real quick at the achievements before we get started. If you guys know, you do know I'm an achievement whore, so I gotta check out, see if it's 1,000 gamer score or what. The game is $15 for the base, and then it was $5 for the Ezio add-on, which I don't think is bad. It's $30 if you want all three of the extra add-ons, but I didn't really want to. I just wanted the Ezio one. So it appears, leak the Star Powers intro campaign mission. Are you kidding me? Calling your hero intro mission. Not even beat the campaign. You just have to beat the intro. Collect all of the toys for all of the core heroes. Maybe I do need to play as Kaiser. Think maybe I do have to play as Kaiser. We'll do the tutorial, I guess, as Ezio. If all you gotta do is play the intro mission, we may just have an episode at that, doing all four of those. But I'll do the tutorial here so I can get back used to this game. But it looks like there is 1,000 gamer score. I actually didn't even check that. But it appears to me like there is. Let's see here. Yes, there is 1,000 gamer score. So let's hop back into here. Alright, loading up the tutorial. Hopefully I can let it load this time. I don't know if it keeps resetting it or whatnot. But I love tower defense games, and this is kind of a hybrid. It's kind of a different tower defense game, which is really kind of cool that they did come up with this. It's just pretty cool. I just like this. Welcome to Toy Soldiers. I have a general idea, but this is your toy box. When enemy enters it, your toy box loses health. Defend your toy box at all costs. This is your toy box health. Yeah, see, like, the screen is now correct, I think. It still kind of looks like that's high, but I don't know. This is your toy box health and money earned. You can move the camera in any direction. Okay, this is the camera angle you want. You can rotate the camera and zoom it. Oh, okay, up and back, that zooms. Okay, enter the strategy camera for an overall view of the map. Oh, cool, sweet. I don't think they had this in the last one. Exit. Okay, so let's go ahead and we must build a turret. Kind of like this view to build turrets. Build a Maxim machine gun turret. So those are all enemies right there. Just kind of chilling. Okay. Turrets cost money. Earn money by taking out enemy toys. Which is exactly what it's doing right now. Getting me money. Getting me that money. Turrets function on their own, but there are unique advantages to using them yourselves. Place your cursor on the maximum and select it. Use turret. Oh, you can zoom in. So I'll have to see after this first episode. What's that battery? Can I not grab that battery? Oh, hold on, there we go. I'll get people on my friends list, I think. Take them out. Okay, for a closer view, use zoom, yeah. It's like a third-person-ish shooter. This is your action meter. Getting kills while controlling units fills your action meter. Okay. Maybe I should stop shooting over there and come over here. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. I get how to use the action meter. Is it wanting me to fill the action meter all the way up? I guess I think that's what it's trying to get me to do. Look, I got like 3,000 bucks. Okay, Kaiser available. Let's drop down Kaiser. Oh, this is really horrible when you're aimed in trying to move the camera. Oh, but you can run out here and grab this battery and extend your time. Are there any enemies here? Oh, here we go. Oh my gosh. Just ream them as they come out. Grenade. Oh, this is fun. I miss toy soldiers. I miss just wrecking them as they came out of there. Yeah, suck on that grenade. I'm out of grenades. What other attacks do I have? What is that thing out of 5? Is that grenade? No, is that a clip? No, you got infinite ammo. Switch weapon. Oh my gosh! Just rape them when they jump out. Oh, the turret is doing a good job. I'm out of ammo. I'm out of ammo. Oh, that's awesome. I missed this game. So now what am I supposed to be doing? This is the enemy wave list. It shows next few waves so you can prepare. Symbols indicate the wave. Oh, indicate the type of wave. Okay, so air, defense, flying. Next wave has a countdown. When you're ready, you can skip the countdown with the launch button. Okay, so can I buy some turrets? There are many turrets at your disposal. Try building a few to help defend your toy box. Okay, so let's go to the overhead view. Oh, I can't build there? Let's build that there. Let's get two more turrets up front. I guess. I don't know why it won't let me build on the back one. Oh, the cows are getting destroyed. So... can I put... this is their landing zones. I don't know why I can't put anything here. So how do I skip the... can I upgrade these? Oh, it's already max upgraded. So what is it wanting me to do? How do you... oh, launch is X. Yeah, see, it is kind of off the screen. Gotta turn this thing. There we go. Oh, my aim is horrible. I'm doing horrible aim. I'm hoping that thing in the back can handle it. Cross map. Did we handle them? Can't tell. Oh, that worked. Got him. Oh no, oh no, oh no, he's coming! Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Get him, get him, got him. Got him. Got him, coach. Dang it, I don't know why I can't. Mow him down, mow him down. Dude, this is so much fun. Reload, come on. Dude, a lot of them made it past. Not good. Kill as many as I can. Is that it? Okay, let me drop back and control this. Now this is kind of hard to aim. I want to put something here. Turrets can be upgraded in three ways: range, damage, and health. Select a turret to upgrade it. Okay. Sandbags. Let's try expert loader on him. Should we try... Let's just get expert loader going. What is going on? I want to drop something here. I want to... I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, they're shooting at us now. Oh, yeah. Can't see anything. Oh, he's shooting behind me. Kill him. Kill this dude that's rolling in the background. Get him. Get him. Get his ass. Sure you have anti-armor turrets? How do you get anti-armor turrets? The heck is an anti-armor turret? So wait, can you just upgrade them? Oh, you can just get every upgrade for them. Oh, okay. I thought you could only get one. I was like, oh, well. Hold on, I'm trying to upgrade stuff. Oh gosh. I wish I could put something here. This is not good. So I don't think this is going to be able to do anything. Is it? It is doing damage. Alright. Come on, everybody, just shoot at it. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. Alright, everybody's locked on now. Take it down. Take it down. Oh, my poor turret. My poor turret's getting wrecked. Kill it, kill it, kill it, come on! So close, kill it. Gotta kill it, come on, there we go. I leveled up. Okay, that turret doesn't need to be repaired. I want to put something there. This is dumb. Reload. Let's go. I don't even think I was hitting it there. I think I was too low. Alright, come on! Oh, this is going to be ridiculous. Good thing I repaired, because that thing is just going to pwn my other turret. Everybody shoot, come on! Wonder how- I'm hoping that the sound effects isn't too loud. It's kinda loud in my headphones, but... Oh no. What just blew up? I don't know what blew up, but... I'm gonna switch turrets. Repair it, repair it, repair it. Switch over here. I'll aim the one that's long range. Okay, let's take out this first one. It's going down. There we go. Ow, we just gotta attack the back one. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now I'm gonna switch the back turret to the back tower or whatever you wanna call it. Okay, fire them now. There we go! Beautiful. Okay, there we go. Special turrets like anti-air and artillery can only be built on large build sites. Build an anti-aircraft turret. Can I build another anti-aircraft? Oh no, now I can build flak anti-air, artillery, Big Bertha. Let's get Big Bertha. Let's get Big Bertha rocking. Hold on, I'm not ready yet! I'm not ready! I'm not ready! Get that. Oh god, I'm gonna suck at aiming this. I'm gonna suck at aiming this thing. Oh, I got one! Got one. Maybe I should just let the computer control that because I can't aim. What the heck does this thing do? Can I hit him out of the... I can hit him out of the air. Okay, take him out. Come on. I gotta just let the computer do it because I suck. I sucked at aiming that thing, so I'll just let the AI. Okay, excellent, Schroeder. Now use what you've learned to defend your toy box. Oh god, this could go horribly. So many things could go wrong here. Alright. Let's go. Okay. Let's take him out. Fire. Build up my combo a little bit here. I can't place any more buildings. I don't even know why I'm worried about this. Come on. Just wreck them as they get out. Okay, I think we're doing fine. We're looking good, I think. Okay, let's launch the next wave. I don't really need to do anything. Take the big boy out. Why did I move up the leaderboard over people with like 2 million? Doing so little damage, man. It won't let me turn anymore, so that's not good. Oh, I missed! Oh, it doesn't matter, though. Alright, next wave. Let's do this. Final wave! Oh, that thing is almost dead. Control the side one, then. I'm gonna try to shoot far with this. Because this thing's kinda got that covered. The thing behind me. Like mortar almost. No, it's more of like a cannon mortar. I don't really know what it is. I'm just gonna shut up. Okay, come on, die, kill it, kill it, kill it. Oh, look at this dude. The balls on this guy. Final wave! I don't know if this is doing any damage. I think it is. Can't tell. I honestly can't tell. I think it is, but I'm not sure. I need my anti-air to start shooting. Come on. Oh god. I don't want to shoot that. I suck. Okay, I guess I'll take control of this problem. Oh no, the front one can't hit. Okay, I can hit him with this. Oh, he's down. Man down. There's a ton. There's 8 of these? 7. Okay, sell it. Sell it. Sell it. Sell it. Get an anti-air. I guess I don't need it, but it'll speed up the process. Oh no, we leveled up. Level 4. Well, the profit was good. The aggression, I didn't get the aggression time, but that's fine. Now I'm looking to see how many tokens did I get. So level 4 and... oh nice, 1100 tokens. Cool. Kaiser Wilhelm. Oh, what is this? So, anti-air maximum health, stone wall. What does this do? Max health level 2? Okay. Okay, now what is this? So this is the Mannenwerfer anti-armor, and this is level 2 anti-aircraft black. Oh, we get another one of these? Nice. Okay, so damage level 2 for the Maxim. Something I already had, so 100 tokens. And a level 3... damage level 3 for Flak 88 anti-aircraft, that's cool. I'm gonna have so much fun with this game. The scope for the Flak 88 anti-aircraft, level 2. We got range level 2 for the Mannenwerfer. And health level 2 for Big Bertha. Okay. So, guess we'll go back to the main menu now, or back to the campaign at least. So I guess maybe you have to do the campaign the way they want you to do it. So if I hero select in here, like I don't really see what's going to be the difference. I guess we'll just be doing campaigns. Now I don't know how often I'm going to put these out. I'm going to put them out. I'm going to try to put them out as much as I can, but, you know, I've got Dragon Age Inquisition going, and obviously that's more important than this. So, we'll see. We'll see what we do. So, got all that stuff. I don't really know. I guess it's just kind of auto-unlocked. You don't actually have to do anything. That's what I'm thinking. That's what I'm getting out of this whole thing. But I'll end up probably doing the campaign multiple times, so this could be like a longer series that lasts a while but doesn't get uploaded all the time. So that's going to do it for the first episode of it, though. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.